was not as smooth in swinging in the wind.
When he tried to chase the rice ball, he fell into the sand.
Ouch!
Poor Chappie Lee was not the cutest piggy in the town.
He never won a ribbon. But Poor Chop did not frown.
Years passed by and Poor Chappie Lee grew into a pig.
He knew how to play the keyboard and the soccer city. When Poor Chop had to find the dog, he looked all over town.
There already was a mailman, a policeman, and the clown.
Every time Poor Chop tried his best to find the dog,
he was told someone was better.
So Poor Chop packed his keyboard and his shiny shining shoes. All waiting down that Poor Chop to go and sing the blues. Just as Poor Chop played his shoes and tried to dance away,
he saw a line of piggies waiting just to hear him play.
His forehead. The line went out the door. He asked
one of the piggies,
"Who are you waiting for?"
"We are here for you, Poor Chop,
Poor Chop, Poor Chop. You know how to dance a jig. And you always try your best. That makes you the coolest pig."
Poor Chop may not be cuter, smarter, or smoother than the rest. But that's okay, be Poor Chop.
He always